Hey everyone, I am here to show you how to do two-digit by two-digit multiplication. So first, I'm going to walk you through the problem, show you all the steps and why it works. Then we'll add our disco music and we can start discoing and using our gestures. So here we go, step one. I'm going to bring this down here. First, I'm looking at 4 times 3, and you're going to have to draw in your arrow. I have mine. You'll have to draw it. I know door times tree equals elf 12. So I put a 2, and I regroup the 1 to the next problem. My next problem is 4 times 8, so that's why I put my 1 right above the 8. So door times 8 equals dirty U, 32. Then I have to add the regroup, that 1, to get 33. So I put my first 3. Oops, let's make that a little neater. My first 3 directly under my 8, and I put my 3 in the next place. Now I'm moving on to step 2. So I finished my first row, now I have to move on to my second row. So I need to slash out my regroup so I don't get confused and bring over my step 2 here. So now I'm looking at 6 times 3. But I know this 6 isn't really a 6. It's in the tens place, so it's worth 60. The value is 60. So what I'm really doing is 60 times 3. And I know my trick of underlining my basic fact, chicks times tree equals 8 and 18. Underline the product. Draw a line to put your 0 at the end, and I get 180. So just like I had to put my 0 when I did 60 times 3 this way, I have to put my 0 in my second row to show that really I'm doing 60 times 3. So then I draw my line and I can multiply. 6 times 3, or chicks times tree, equals 8 and 18. I put an 8 right under my 3, and I regroup the 1 to the next problem. The next problem is chicks times skate, which equals 4e cake, 48. Add the regroup, that 1, to get 49. So I put a 9 here and a 4 here. And then I move on to adding the products. So I draw my plus sign. 2 plus 0 equals 2. 3 plus 8 equals 11. Put a 1 here, and I regroup my 1 really tiny above my next problem. Then I have 3 plus 9, that equals 12, plus my regroup 1 is 13. So I put a 3 here, regroup my 1 really tiny above my 4. 4 plus 1 equals 5. Then I put in my comma, 1, 2, 3, kick, to get an answer of 5,312. So there's the process and the steps and why the standard algorithm works. Now we are going to add some music and do the disco. So when I start the music, I'm going to sing along to the disco. I want you to be doing the moves with your hands as well as saying the words to help you practice. So here we go.